boy, Trickster Slime. Just playing some FFB. And I'm just gonna basically try to get to last. And hit a beast trick shot for you guys. Lately, all my tricks for these episodes have been not even trick shots. Like, I wouldn't get to last unless the person was already at last. And then I wouldn't hit a trick shot at all. So that is basically gonna stop, hopefully. I didn't meet everyone. Hopefully that is gonna stop. And I actually hit some trick shots. I'm sorry, guys, but I just got the sickest Hitmarker. That was, like, across the map. Hey, I didn't even know you can get up here. But I just got, like, the sickest Hitmarker. I saw the guy, too. Like, I just did this and then just got a Hitmarker. Like, the guy was all the way over there. And I Hitmarkered him. That's freaking amazing. Sorry, I was just talking about hitting trick shots, and is already off to a good start. When's the last time I freaking got a hit marker? Like, I barely get hit markers like that. Dang, that really sucks. That could have been so nice if I hit that. Sorry, I didn't mean to, like, hurt your ears. Sorry if that hurt your ears. I'm really sorry about that. I'm so sorry, guys, if that really hurt your ears. Wasn't my intention to hurt you guys' ears. I just got the sickest hit marker. That trick shot's a curse, man. It's good and bad. I hit that trick shot before. The DSR. This guy's a YouTuber, apparently, because it says sub to me on his emblem. But I can't believe I got that hit marker. So, guys, I'm going to try to put in some background music, so I'm going to talk a little bit louder. Because last time I tried to put background music in, basically what happened is that it sounded like I just played some music. You know when you just listen to music while trying to record a video? Yeah, that it sounded like I was just listening to music. The music wasn't from the video. That I was trying to do something new, but I just messed up. Sorry, I'm talking a little bit louder. It's just I put the music in. So basically, the whole content, I want music in there. Yeah, so. Yeah. Where did he go? I don't think he could go. But. I don't know what to talk about. I'm gonna talk about how I got my gaming tag. Basically, how I got my gaming tag, or GT. GT stands for gamer tag, if you guys didn't know. That's what GT stands for. So, I got my GT. I was thinking about this. I got my GT. I woke up. respawn. Please respawn. Please respawn. And it has a nice ring to it, right? So it's like, I actually can use this game now because I got that CK marker. So I'm pretty happy about that hit marker. Well, I'm mad and happy because I've been trying to do this commentary for a long time. Like, it's been six games, I would say six or five games, and I've been trying to do this comm. So, phase respawn had a nice ring to it. Then, I was like, what's going to be my name before I joined the league? Because they're not just going to up and down just to be like, yo, this guy's good. Let me just have him join my phase clan. You know? So that's what I was thinking. So then, I thought, respawn to doing it. All these wacky moves. Oh, wait. I bet that guy was like, hey, how do you do that? So, respawn to do. I was thinking all these horrible moves, slash wacky moves. And then I slept on it a couple days past, like 2 days. But I love this game. I should have bought it. So, a couple days passed. Oh my god, a couple days passed. And then I thought, respawn. So, I had a lot of coin, just looked it up, and then bam, that's how I got my GT. So, thanks for watching, guys, and peace out.